This is not final decision yet, like in the case of Marcos Alonso, because this could depend on Xavi. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Fabrizio Romano here as always to keep you posted on the transfer market. Today guys, we touch on Roberto De Zerbi, how is his contract situation at Brighton, Simone Inzaghi, another name rumored in this manager's domino in the recent weeks, and then two players who will leave Barcelona at the end of the season. Let's jump into it together. And so guys, let me start with Barca, because one of the updates I gave you in the recent days during this Easter weekend is about Barcelona. We know they are still waiting to understand what's going to happen on the manager side with the president Juan Laporta trying to convince Xavi. Meanwhile, Barca keep going with their ideas, with their project, and in their project for next season is not included Marcos Alonso anymore. Marcos Alonso, from what I understand, will leave Barcelona at the end of the season. The decision has been made. There is a massive human and technical, as a professional and as a man, respect between Marcos Alonso, Barcelona, the board, the manager, all people at the club, but it's over for Marcos Alonso at Barca. The idea is to part ways as a free agent, to try a new experience for Marcos Alonso and for Barca to go ahead without the Spanish former Chelsea left back. So Marcos Alonso will be available on the free agents market. Also important to say about fullbacks at Barcelona, that Sergi Roberto is out of contract in the summer. In this case, my information is that Barcelona, in terms of club, see as a concrete possibility Sergi Roberto leaving as a free agent at the end of the season. So after Marcos Alonso, also Sergi Roberto could leave Barca in June. But from what I understand, this is not final decision yet, like in the case of Marcos Alonso, because this could depend on Xavi. Xavi is big fan of Sergi Roberto, and so in case Xavi changes his mind and decides to stay at Barcelona, despite announcing that he's going to leave the club, in that case, Sergi Roberto could still have a small chance to stay at Barcelona and extend his contract for one more year. Otherwise, Sergi Roberto is leaving Barca as well as Marcos Alonso. So many things happening at Barcelona in the summer, many things happening for managers. Let me clarify something, guys, on Roberto De Zerbi. De Zerbi during the weekend, it's been pretty clear. He said, I want to speak to Tony Bloom. I want to speak to Brighton because we have to understand about the project. I want to be clear. I want to feel the ambition, the motivation to continue. He also reminded that his contract is valid till 2026. So he can still be the Brighton manager next season without extending the contract. But remember, there is a release clause into the contract of Roberto De Zerbi. The clause, from what I understand, is around 12-13 million pounds. So we are around 15 million euros. This is the value of the release clause for Roberto De Zerbi. So De Zerbi is one of the names being considered at Bayern, not the only one. So let's clarify that Bayern are still taking their time to understand who is their number one target. But De Zerbi had a contact with Bayern. There was a direct contact between Bayern and De Zerbi to discuss about prospects. So let's see what Bayern are going to decide. We know they have multiple ideas, multiple candidates. And also Roberto De Zerbi has been rumored for a long time for Liverpool. But remember that for Liverpool, top candidate, from what I understand, is still Ruben Amorim. We will clarify his situation in the next days. For Roberto De Zerbi, there is an appreciation from people at the club at Liverpool, but at the moment is not something concrete in terms of contacts or discussions. Let's see what Liverpool will decide to do and what Roberto De Zerbi will also decide to do. And then on Simone Inzaghi, many rumors also about him, but let me say that first of all, Simone Inzaghi is not going to do anything now, in April or in May. Full focus on Inter. He doesn't want to have any interview or talk with any other club. He wants to win the title with Inter, focus on Inter, and also Inter will offer him a new contract with improved salary in the next days or weeks. So it's imminent, the new contract proposal from Inter, and this will be the priority for Inzaghi. Then we will see what's going to happen also in these conversations. And so guys, let me know your thoughts on all these stories, including Roberto De Zerbi, including Simone Inzaghi, Marcos Alonso, Sergi Roberto. I wait for your opinion here in the comments. Remember to like this video, turn on the notification bell, subscribe to the channel. See you soon with Fabrizio. Ciao.